Hi there, I'm Amina, and I'm here with Kamal and Omar, both freshmen from Benjamin Franklin, and they will tell us about their project called YaleButts.
So YaleButts is a web application where you can order foods from the different Yale College butteries. There's 14 colleges in total, and we set it up in a way where you can access the menus of each and every college and see the items that they have on sale from the different butteries. We also have a way where you can add cash to your account so that you can order it from your phone. The whole point is to make the process as seamless as possible from the comfort of your phone screen or your laptop screen. So I'm going to hand it over to Omar, who's going to give you guys a quick run through of the web application.
Hello, I am Omar, and here's the quick run through. So you start by picking a college, so we can pick the Franklin buttery, and we can order, let's say, 2 chicken quesadillas, and let's order 1 mod sticks, and the order should pop up at the bottom. And here are all the orders that we've already ordered. So here's the chicken quesadillas. And then up, if we go back and we want to search something, for example, we want to search chicken, we'll go and search it, and it'll show all of the butteries where we can order from. And we just click order here to get started.
Wow, that's really, really cool. And it seems like it's a project that would also be really useful to the Yale community.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. So could you tell us maybe where do you see this project going after CS50?
Yes, so hopefully we want to implement this into all of the residential college butteries. So, for example, this is something that'll save so much time and so much energy, and especially with all the people, all the staff who work at the butteries, they save so much energy not taking orders, but it's just getting them online where they can just hand out the items from the menu without having to do any extra work.
Wow. That's awesome. Well, thank you so much both for talking with us and chatting with us today.
Thank you.
This is CS50.